Okay, this is George Price here in Pendleton, Indiana. And I think it was yesterday I put up a video telling you I would show you what I'd ordered from Amazon and see what part of it you'd like to look at. So this is the box here. The first things are lights to go around the top of the deck out back. I got two sets of 25 feet each. I hope they're long enough. But I'm going to put them up on top of the deck. So I got two of those. I've got a gadget, a brace, to fasten my phone, to my dasher or to my windshield, and this is for to be used with my what the heck it called a drive mode app in my phone that gives me directions on how to get different places. So I can show you that, or the lights. This is a neat thing. I can't wait to get this hooked up. This is the Amazon Fire Stick. And you put it in there, and you can watch ESPN, Showtime, Amazon, Crosby Kids, HBO, I don't have HBO, Sling, Pandora, CBS News, Netflix, I have Netflix, Hulu, I have Hulu, Amazon Music, I don't listen to, or watch food. But you can check all those services through, let's see, the Amazon Fire TV Stick. And I can't wait to get that hooked up. I'm going to take a look at that and check it out. This is a case for my phone, a new case for my phone, because I've got the Samsung Galaxy S8. And it's both glass on the front or back, and if I drop it, it's history, and I don't have insurance on it, so I got this case to put on my phone. And I'll get that on there pretty quick. This is something I've been needing for a while. This is a brace for my weed eater. And it goes on the weed eater and then goes around your shoulder to help you hold it. And that thing, for me, the weed eater, is pretty heavy. So the web captioner is working great today. Web captioner. Anyway, I've been wanting one of these for some time. And again, you put it on the weed eater, then put it around your shoulder, and then it helps you hold that thing in the weed eater up. I mean, for me, it's pretty heavy, so I'll put that on there. If you'd like to see how that works, this wasn't real expensive, so I can tell you more about that. For me, there's something that's a necessity every day of my life because I'm so hard of hearing. And what it is a digital ear amplifier, and I bought another one of these, and it works great. It's about $40, and the batteries last forever in this thing. So, again, if you'd like to know more about that, I can tell you more about it, because I've been wearing one now for about a year. But the batteries, I can't get over how long the batteries last in this. So I can tell you more about that. Wow. Oh, and I got these gadgets. I thought I opened that one. There it is. Open the other side. What this is, I got a pair of these for out back, and it's a solar lights to go on the deck and shine out the backyard, because the lights I have out there now, you turn them on, you can't see out back. But here's a solar panel for them, and here's the lights, and they say they're pretty bright and can shine a long ways. But I'll put these up, and it's got a couple of settings on it, and how long it will stay on, and some other things. So I'm going to get these hooked up. And if you'd like to know more about these solar lights, deck lights, security lights, I'll be able to tell them more about. But these are the lights. I got two of them. And then here's the solar panel that hooks up to it. Now you got to let this charge up for a while before you can use them. So it probably have to charge overnight or during the day for overnight. And again, here they are. It's got the instruction manual and everything. So it just come in a nondescript box. And I wasn't sure what it was. And this is what the box they came in. And there's nothing actually on it. Upgrade solar power. Spotlight. It tells you what it is here, but it don't have a fancy box on it or anything. So I can tell you more about that once I get those up. But I have been wanting some of these for a long time, and I thought, well, I got rid of a power cord from the power supply up to the siding and across the top to get some kind of solar lights out there, but these solar lights should take care of that and work fine. So anything you'd like to know more about or hear about, wait a minute, there's something else in here. Oh, yeah, this is something I've been waiting for some time. What it is a Roadster 2 Bluetooth speaker for my phone when I use the navigation, the drive mode navigation. And I thought when I looked at these on Amazon, they were a lot bigger, maybe the length of a sun visor, but they're not that big. And so I got to kind of charge this up before I can put the truck and let you, so you can hear what it sounds like. If it doesn't have a robust sound, and my hearing's real bad, robust sound, I'm going to be very disappointed, because it's supposed to have dual mics, crystal talk, noise cancellation technology helps block out background noise. Roadster 2 automatically turns off and on, connects with your phone when you enter your car. So when you're ready to leave, it automatically leaves the car, it automatically turns off. the power of voice control. Voice prompts tells you the battery level, when you're on mute, how to connect your phone, caller ID, and more. FM transmitter for easy in-car audio. Listen to calls, block out streaming music, get turn-by-turn navigation on the powerful 2-watt speaker or through the car speaker. Really? Through the car speaker using the FM transmitter. That would be something I'd probably use. So I'll have to figure out how that works. But again, it's the Roadster 2 Bluetooth speaker for your car that I'll use with my navigation unit. Let's see. Get my finger out of the way. And if you want to know more about that, I can tell you more about that. So what would you like to hear about? Would you like to hear about any of this? Well, if you would, drop a comment down in the comments, and then I can, when I get everything hooked up, or the thing hooked up that you want to hear about, I'll hook that up first, what you want to hear about, then I can tell you more how it works, how well it works, if I'm satisfied with it or not. So let me know what you'd like to hear about. So for me here in Pendleton, Indiana, to you wherever you are, hoping that you have the best day ever. This is George Price.